This is Wayne Viener with Terp Talk. We're out here in the lobby at Comcast after Maryland's thrilling 51-50 win. And we have one of the Terps of the game, Greg, the World Series of Poker champion, who is rocking, if you can show us, his Terp wear. There you go. Tell us what it's like to be a world-renowned poker player.
It's pretty wild. You know, it's certainly something that I never expected to happen when I started doing this for a living 6 years ago. And to have it happen so early in my career, I'm certainly blessed, and I look forward to all the opportunities I have moving forward.
What's your connection to Maryland?
I actually went to school here for three semesters, 2005, and then dropped out in the fall of 2006 to pursue poker.
So have you been in the finals before, or did you just play all the way through this season?
This was my fourth year playing the World Series main event, and I had made the money in 2009, my first year. I also won another bracelet earlier in the summer, so I won two bracelets last summer, and I won World Series Player of the Year for 2012, and just crazy run, good year. Obviously got really lucky, and I'd like to think I played well.
So what do you get for being the World Series champion?
36 carat diamond bracelet and $8.5 million.
Wow. So for those who saw the game, we're here at Comcast tonight. You ended up on the floor and you have a Mark Turgeon signed basketball around here someplace. What's the relationship that actually got you on the floor tonight at halftime?
Yeah, here's the ball right here. Yeah. Well, Ryan Jones is, he got in touch with me a couple months ago trying to get me down here for the Florida State football game, but I wasn't in town, and then my parents have been members of the like Terp Club for the last 20 years or so a lot of connections to the family. Both my grandparents went to school here as well, and I grew up going to all the games ever since I can remember, like 93 94. I think it was the first year I started coming to the games. My parents have been season ticket holders forever. So
well, thanks for being on Terp Talk, and you'll be able to see this online hopefully tomorrow. And of course, go Terps.
All right, thanks, go Terps.